El Paso County wants your input on a capital improvement bond. The county is also exploring putting it on the November ballot. Now, over the last 2 months, the county has public meetings to gather input about the public's priority areas. The next phase is in-person meetings for community feedback, which will be held from May 29th to June 18th.